is it made of? How did it start? What is its destiny? For thousands of years, mankind has been wondering about these questions. The AHC will bring us closer to an answer. Everything started at the moment of the Big Bang, 13.7 billion years ago. Time and space begin when a tiny point full of energy starts expanding at an incredible rate. An unimaginable amount of energy transforms into matter and antimatter. But shortly after, all antimatter has disappeared, and only a tiny fraction of matter is left, still enough for all the stars and planets in our universe. In the first 3 minutes, protons and neutrons form the lightest nuclei, while the universe continues to expand and to cool down. But it takes almost 400,000 years until hydrogen and helium atoms can form. Now the universe has become transparent. Light from the zebra can still be seen today as the cosmic background radiation. Gravity begins to pull the hydrogen and helium together. Stars are born. Fusion inside the stars forms heavy nuclei, the base of life. And these building blocks are thrown into space when stars die in giant explosions. After 9 billion years, gravity pulls some of these remnants together to form our solar system with our planet Earth, where evolution gives rise to life, intelligence, and consciousness. Scientists from more than 100 nations are working at CERN on the Large Hadron Collider, the most powerful tool to study the first moments of the universe. The LHC is a circular machine of 27 kilometers circumference that accelerates beams of protons to more than 99.99% of the speed of light and collides them in 4 interaction points. Four huge detectors take snapshots of each collision up to 600 million per second. In these collisions, energy is transformed into particles, just like in the first fraction of a second after the Big Bang. The study of these data will soon allow us to answer some of the big questions. Will we find the reason why antimatter and matter did not destroy each other completely? Will we understand the primordial state of matter before protons and neutrons formed? Will we find the particles that make up the mysterious dark matter? Will we find the Higgs particle that is responsible for giving mass to all particles?